Hey everybody, this is CappySmack. We're going to do the space thing this morning, part of the morning show. There is a community event, community project, in Elite Dangerous Man. So, the trip is 800 light years. First, let's take a look and see where we are. Everybody's in tier one, man. What's the leaderboard? We want the multi-cannon. I can't imagine anybody wanting gunfire missiles. Some people. But we don't want dumb fires. And there you go. They're ahead. Right on. About 2-1. $170 million. Looks like 2-1, it's more like 3-1. Well, I guess maybe I should go join the fight. It is 800 light years. Not make it. Might die in crowd. It's possible. Also might need the I guess I'm gonna take my condo. It has better jump range. Yeah, might just have to be the condo. I've been feeling the tug of space. And I'm feeling after an 800 light year trip, I might be good. Never can tell. Pulse, anchor, seeker. Seeker. Ooh, three seekers. Okay, that could be interesting. Pulse, 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 pulse. Ooh, all right. This might just be an interesting boat. Servos. Drag. Don't work. Phasing. phasing. More phasing. Oh, I'm not sure the shields ran off. Okay. Don't really need manifest scanners. I have nothing to put in its place. really, nothing? Not at all nothing? What I really need is heat sinks. I need hatch breakers. I could swap out limpets for bigger interdictor, right on. Head stocking, right on. I think I'd rather do kind of limpets. Out of fuel maintenance. Alright, limp controller. I might want to do autofuel maintenance 6 though. But I don't need hash breakers. So I got a limpet 3A. Fuel scoop 6. I think I'd rather have a fighter. Javelins seem kind of cool. Let's go hull reinforcement. All right, I have a mess. two limpets. Interdictor in case I need one. Fuel scoop. Good deal of integrity. And, yeah, okay, limpets, limpets, limpets. Be a little more friendly. Come for a community. You get it right. You get it.
Greetings. Greetings, Commander. This is Jeff.
Greetings, Commander. This is Archer, your cockpit voice assistant.
Greetings, Commander. This is Eden, your cockpit voice assistant, or Kova.
Greetings, Commander. This is Karina, your cockpit voice assistant, or Kovas.
Oh, shit.
Installed to provide systems information and analytic support throughout your journey. I am issued as standard by the Pilots Federation in accordance with Statute B7249 of the Interstellar Transit Charter. It should be noted that for insurance purposes, it is illegal to travel in most systems without the use of COVAS technology.
We'll have to do something about that.
Greetings, Commander. This is Karina, your cockpit voice assistant, or Kovas.
Might have to. Didn't know they had a Karina. Okay. That sucks. Nothing while I fight for my bank. Banks are so fucking lame, man. They're protecting me from using my own money. That's so awesome. So awesome. Man. We are protecting you. I'm using your own money. We have to protect you. Otherwise, how would you know that we are protecting you? You wouldn't know, man. And why should you? Because we are protecting you. Banks have been protecting me from using my own money for a long time. And the one time they should have protected me, they did not. But they'll claim. We are protecting you. Banks make me sneeze.
Greeting. Greetings, Commander. This is Eve.
I did not know they had a Karina.
Greetings, Commander. This is Karina.
Karina is so sexy. Marina Sirtis, I think. Okay, now that we get on the road. Oh, you know, I forgot something. I just now remembered what I forgot. I don't have a Guardian booster. There you go. I don't. I really don't. 15, 15. Those are all the same swap. That's a military compartment. Okay. Let's swap that with a military compartment. And then swap that out for travel. What I need is shift drive. Now I feel like I can travel. But what I need is heat sinks. I need to buy me some heat sinks. Who the hell's got heat sinks? Heat sinks or shield booster? Oh, shield booster. Well, I could do another 120 maybe. Check one of my other ships. Who's got it? Probably going to. he's got heat six. He's heat six. Lance Crusader. You know what, I think I might do point defense. Let's go point defense. Let's go with full point defense out of this guy. Not time to go to work yet. I was thinking Fertilance, 16 light year jump range. Go out and run a mission or two. But you gotta figure you gotta spend a little bit of time preparing. What do I have? Kinetic. We should take a look at his stats. I'm actually doing okay. All the way around. Although more thermal resist would actually be good. I usually take a fairly aggressive set up with my ships. Yeah, I'm gonna max out. I'm usually fairly defensive in terms of what kind of defenses I've got without being overly defensive. Yeah, I might run a couple jobs. Let's see. Just to fill out some time. Alright, so that's gonna sit here until I get ready to go, and it's 30 jumps. Probably 30. Maybe I should check. How many jumps is it? Sun Weifeng. Just a lot of jumps. 24 jumps. I'm almost tempted. I would just get there. But it's probably going to take 2 minutes per jump. And I'm not going to get there. So, yeah. There's that. Alright. Yeah, I don't think I have enough time. But at least I got my ship prepped and ready to go. And now let's see what we got for jobbity jobs. In 30 minutes. So I might not be able to do anything in 30 minutes. I might just be able to work early. What I'm doing. Assassinating an expert. That's a wing job. Inventory 256. Basically, they want stuff delivered. These guys want a bunch of landmines. Seems like good money, but it would take a long time to get those landmines and then smuggle them in. Smuggling is not an overly difficult thing. It's finding the stuff. I'm almost tempted just to run a smuggling mission right before I go to work. It's not overly difficult. Alright, we're gonna find smuggling. Download, really? Maybe. Might just be. We'll have to try. Alright, let's do landmines. I can use the fine battle weapons. Do you have 23 hours? Alright. That's battle weapons. I can do this. Make sure I've got cruise assist, but not advanced auto docking. Cruise assist, standard docking. Oh, we're good. We're good. We're good. Good, yeah, we're good. Alright. Oh, I want the other Kovas, though. I just bought a Kovas. Sorry, Victor. Gotta have Karina.
Greetings.
All right. Brothers, yeah. Brothers and we. Yep, I can do this. As long as I don't get blown up. But if I do get blown up, it's not too much time. If I'm gonna make 5 mil, or I'm gonna lose 9 mil.
Engaged.
UZIs are ready for your use, Commander. Request approved. Please head directly for Bay 06. You are approved for automated docking.
Landing gear deployed.
That's kind of neat. We need 90 landmines.
Thank you. as a friend.
And for this amusing in r.cz. Another good source for information is eddb.io. If you got those two, they're both online.
Landing gear deployed.
You can do okay.
Successful.
And of course, there's no security at outposts. Light security at planetary bases, although I have run into situations where there is a bit of security. Battle weapons. 64. We are making an attempt to tell you where you can sell stuff. I wouldn't be trading stuff unless I had a job or a mission or some other reason. Because the amount you can make is very little, otherwise. Okay. So I'm going to review my controls on the way out. So we're ready. Strictly put, you don't have to use heat sinks when you're busy smuggling. If you can, you don't have to. It's optional. Maybe pop a heat sink.
Crane shift drive charging.
Easy peasy.
Disengage.
Do not use an advanced docking computer when you're trying to smoke. I assume what I'm bringing in is contraband, so... When in doubt, assume it's contraband, man. I'll take the rep.
Message.
Modified embedded firmware is rarity grade 5, so I'm gonna take that. And that was a successful smuggling mission. So that is that for now, and I am going to get set up for my next adventure.
Observe minimum clearance distance.
And then go to work. Payday. Got paid. Payday is good. I like getting paid. And I'm getting paid. What pay? So that was the show. This is CappySmack signing out. We will be streaming Elite Dangerous. Switching over from the Division 2 because the Division 2 has gotten a little repetitive and dull and boring. And a little too grindy. I'd rather do grindy somewhere else. Meanwhile, have a good day.